As a new European citizen, I expect the European Parliament to respect all citizens and to represent them.